with a PlayStation. Alright, I can let you go, Jace. Thank you, IT tech support. Hopefully it has started again. You talk to me. Okay, alright, it's back on. I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, love you too, bye. The PlayStation just stopped working. I don't know what happened. So I'm very sorry, everyone, but I am back. Oi. Okay, yes, we read this great sad warrior poor thing because he can't see out of his poor swollen eye. Okay, let's go fix him. Okay, let's go help. I won't do anything crazy this time, fine. He has a crown, though, because he's the king pig. I'm so sorry if I lost anybody. I don't know what happened to my PlayStation. It just stopped. There you go. There you go, piggy. Oh, now it's too small. Is that better? Now it's still too big. Oh, I'm not gonna get this even. I don't care. You're good. Oh, I lost his eye. I'm so sorry. Okay. Yes, I'll buy it. Because I lost it. Okay. Oh no, now it's too big. Boop. Is that good enough? No, it's too big. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm done. You're fine, Piggy. By the green man's beard. He has the most fierce look in his eye. Excuse me, you can see the thirst for vengeance. I pity his enemies.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Those critters mess... Oh, sorry, bumped the mic. Those critters mess with the wrong pig. They'll pay for this. Hop on my back and we can ride together into glorious battle. The hunt is on. Okay. Let's go. Woohoo! I'm controlling a pig. I can't jump. I'm going to get everything. Oh yeah. I run into these traps. Oh, can I not? Oh yeah. Hiya! Oh! Okay, there we go. This came flying out of nowhere. Hiya! 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 And get all of you! Can't hit me! There we go! Did I get all of them? I think I got all of them in this section. Woo! Okay, stinking scraps, come here. I'm gonna get you. Wait. And wait. Ooh, we earned a trophy. Ham-fisted. Get away. Look, he's coming after me. He's such a mad scrap. Come here. There you go. Yeah, knocked you off of there. Wait. Knocked you off of there. This is fun. Fun to run into them. Get him. Oh, I got one. Where's the other one? Okay. Wait. Oh. What's wrong? I thought you were a llama. How did you make the horse sound? I guess he's a horse. That's fine. Oh. Wait. Got him. It's okay, horseman. We got them all. Unless there's another one there still. Wait, nope, we got them. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh gosh. Get out of you. Uh-oh. Why is it? Oh. Now I have to do this and steer the pig. Good. Good. Oh gosh. It's a lot harder than you think. At least he's stuck there for a minute. Okay, there we go. But yeah, oh gosh. You're gonna see how not great I am at everything. Okay. Go. Here we go. Confetti, confetti, confetti. The happy pig. there won't be a lot of other, like, error things that happen. Because that would really stink. Oh, man. Can I not get those at all? I can't. That stinks because I fell off. That is the one thing about this one, is that you really can't go back. Maybe I can go back. Let me try. Oh, get it. The camera's going the wrong way now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed all those, too! Wait, but how am I supposed to get up there? Huh. Okay, then that's fine. I don't need them. Fine. There we go. They're scraps! Oh no, and now I'm going to kill all of them. I'm sorry, little scraps, but you're bad guys. So I have to kill you. Oh gosh. That stinks. Right, there we go. Now it's coming to work. What in the world? There we go. Oh gosh. This is really crazy. Oh yeah. No, go. Let me jump, please. No. Go. You stinking pig. Okay. Can I do it? Aha. Gotcha. I just want the newspaper to go away. I want you to stop running so I can get the newspaper, please. Okay, fine. There you go. You are dead. Ready, get him! Yay, I'll keep that one. Oh gosh. Come here, you stink. Gotcha. Look, there's a little camera waiting to take my picture. Okay. There you go. I think I will go up here to get these few things. Oh, I fell. Oh, I fell off. Okay, got him. Actually, here. Whoa. Gonna get you. Up I go. Up I go. I don't actually know if I'm ready for that. What? Popcorn? I missed one. Come here, you stinking scrap. I don't know what I was about to call you. I like this warrior pig. He's a great guy. Popcorn! Oh, I'm done! There's another pig. Oh no! Uh-oh. They close the door. What are those crazy pigs doing? It's not good. I will talk to you. Can I talk to you? Hello? Hello? Oh, gosh. Remember, you can get camera lenses and filters by swapping them for confetti. You can even get animated GIF lens. Thank you. There's another bear fly. Bear-ter-fly just doesn't work. It's a nice thought, Jace, but, it's too many syllables. Oh, good night, Mary. I'm glad you had fun. Have a good night. I hope to see you again next time. Okay. Look, they're so happy for me. Gonna run under all of your hands. Thank you, thank you. Oh, this part. Are you one of our orchard friends speak of? Are you the one our orchard friends speak of? The one traveling to Gibbet Hill to mend the hole in the sky? That's me. Beware the crows, then. They'll peck you full of holes and carry your soul into the clouds.
Oh, looks like there's a place for crows in this story after all.
Right, meow. It's no good to have crows. people have taken shelter in Grocer's barn. Go there and you will find the help you need. So we missed two boxes, I think, from the other one. Whoops. Oh well. I'm not here to 100%. We've gotten pretty far in the game, actually. We've only been playing an hour and a half. Maybe less than that with all the complications. The answer to the crows is in Grocer's barn. Whoops. I can't tell you what it is. It's too terrible a secret. But you could tell me what it is, and then that would make everything so much easier. Okay, let's do this one. Go! Ta-da! Now it has color. And I'm gonna write on it. Let me on. Here I go, around and around. Okay, I'm done, I promise. Okay, so now I'm going to get some of the confetti. Oh, excuse me. There's water over here. I have a lot of confetti. I should maybe do something with it. What should I do? That is the question. I will look it up later. Okay, that guy needs some help. So we can get a lot of confetti. Let's see what he needs. Hello. This is the strangest thing. Ever since that hole in the sky appeared, I've forgotten what an elk looks like. Can you bring me a photo of an elk? It's driving me crazy. I guess so. If I come across one, I'm gonna have to remember to look up for an elk because I will probably forget. Doo-doo. Ooh, crows are scary.
I think it's about time we saw what these crafty crows are truly capable of. Thievery! Let's see where this takes us.
Oh, sneaky crows. Can't believe they take your soul to the sky. That's pretty scary, actually. No, the key, one of the girls is stolen it. How will I get into the grocer's barn to hide with the others now? We're just gonna have to go get the key. Obvious. It flew that way towards Saint Swithin's Moor. You must help us. Okay. You guys need a lot of help. Bring the key back to me, we can hide inside or we'll both be pecked to pieces. Good luck and don't let those crows steal your soul. That's a lot at stake. Sorry, keep yawning. Where should I go? I mean, I know where I need to go, but is there anything else I can do while we're over here? I need to take a picture of an elk. I can't forget to do that. There seems to be a white random tree in the middle of everything. We should probably take a picture of it. We've got lots of confetti over here. Oh, it got cold. Look, it's all snowy now. Is this an elk? I think this is an elk. I think I will take a picture of this guy and then go back to the other guy. You're a pretty elk. Excuse me. I'm gonna take your picture, okay? Ready? Stay still. Gotcha. Ta-da! Okay, now let's run back. Oh, I guess I saved that tree while I was at it too. How about that? Go back to that guy and see if this is what he needed. That stinking guy who can't take a picture of himself. One thing I wish is that Atwa could run a little bit faster sometimes, especially when there's a big area like this. Is this what you need? Ah, of course, that's what an elk looks like. And here I was thinking they had tentacles? Oh. Thanks for the confetti. See you later. Will not be back. Nope. That's the confetti for me. Okay, let's get over here. Oh. Oh dear. Come on, jump. No fast travel? Nope, no fast travel. Nothing. You have to run everywhere. And run everywhere slowly. I mean, I think once you beat something, you can go back and replay it, but that doesn't really count as fast travel. Because you can jump to different chapters in the book, but you have to get to the chapters first. And that's only if you want to go backwards, but it's not like Skyrim. I use fast travel all the time, anytime I play Skyrim. I feel like it drives Jason crazy. Hee-hee. But, yeah, that's just because I don't want to ride my horse everywhere. It takes way too long. But in this, nope, no fast travel. You just have to run. Crows are trying to carry away my gophers. Oh, can you help me round them up? There should be three of them running around here. Please find them and put them in the bouncy playpen. Oh, that's what you call it? It's not a jail? A gopher jail? Okay, we have to find the gophers. There's one. Come here. I'm going to save you. There's one. Yay! Okay, we've got two more to find. Oh my gosh, another blue present thing. Let's see, gopher? Where could you be? I guess we'll see what you want. Hello. Oh, I remember what he wants. Crows, poof, they don't scare me. You know, I'm fed up with this old pelt. Can you give me something different? Something divine? What should we give him? Let's do this one. Ooh, wait a minute. Let's change the whole color of it first. Oh, I guess you can't do that. We're just decorating him. Fine, fine. We could put teeny tiny bears on him. Maybe teeny tiny bears? I don't know if this has bears. What is that? Oh. Maybe it really wants you to use these. We could put a cat on him. Or that thing. Or hearts. Could be a lovey elk. Pumpkins? Strange person? Ooh. Do-do-do-do-do. Bunnies? Pigs? Gophers. Maybe gophers. I think we should do gophers. Let's go back. Okay, gopher time. Ready? Boop. We're just gonna, yes, I want it. Yes. I'm gonna put a ton of gophers on you, sir. And they're not gonna be even. So there. Boop. Silly. Gonna cover up all the triangles with gophers. I make myself laugh. That's probably not good. Let's see, and maybe a design of some kind to add some color, because right now it's kind of blah. Maybe hearts. Yes, I will buy it. Whoops, I didn't mean to put that one there. I guess that's too bad. Put this here. And put this one here, and here, and here, and here, and here. Woohoo! And we'll put one on your face. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, I'm done. You love gophers. You're an elk that loves gophers. Oh, that is divine. Hooray! I almost called them studs, but they're not studs. Okay, we have to find the gophers! Very important to save all the gophers. Gopher. I was a gopher, where would I be? I wonder if they are this far away from him, though. I feel like when Jace got to this part, they weren't this far away. But I don't remember. He might be closer to the playpen area. I don't think I can go in here, but I just saw a little hole. Nope. Okay, where's the playpen? Oh, there's one! I'm gonna save you, don't worry! You don't have to be afraid, gopher! Here I come! Wait, stop running away! Okay, ready? No, come here! To the playpen! Woohoo! Awesome! I'm so glad. Silly gopher. Okay, ah, there's the other one. I was about to say, I didn't think they'd have it all the way across on the other side of the area. Okay, come here! You're mine! Actually, you're not mine. I'm just going to go put you in your playpen so you'll be safe. And have fun at the same time. Mm-hmm. Ready? Go! Yippee! Ah, they love it. They can have fun and be safe. Hooray! We saved the gophers! So important. Okay, well, I think I missed some confetti. I'm not sure how to get those ones up there. I do not remember. A lot of this game I don't remember. I think I missed some confetti. Let me go see if I can get it. You know, I might not be able to get the confetti just yet, all of it. I think there's some under the bridge, too, that I know I won't be able to get till later. Yeah, I don't think I can get that till later. Look, it's like up there in the sky. Can I get that stuff? Maybe? Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait for the confetti till I come back. There's our cute little bear flies. But I guess bear fly doesn't make sense either. Oh well. It's gonna be fine. Oh, I guess that wasn't one then. That's just randomly white. In the middle of everywhere. Okay, go wait. I'm done taking pictures. I guess we'll go where it wants us to now. I guess we've done all of the, like, random side quests, if you can call them that. Okay, through here, let's go. And checkpoint. Boop. Beware the winds. I was on my way to the grocer's barn when they blew me all the way over here. Oh, dear. I didn't realize how far that was the first time. Uh-oh. Poor people! And see, we're made out of paper, so we can get blown away pretty easily. Oh, I thought I would be swept into the hole in the sky. That's where this draught is coming from. You're not the one who left it open, are you? I'm afraid I'm the one that left it open. I'm so sorry. I just did what the people told me to. The weird narrator people. There we go. You're stuck! Never seen such windstorms like these. They come from the world beyond where the spirits live. They must be angry with us. Maybe you made them angry, and now they've sent the crows to punish us to steal our souls. That's so sad. Please don't be scared. It's okay, we got this. Uh-oh. Oh no, the gophers! The poor gopher, no! I want to find him and make sure he's okay. He's okay. Let's talk to him, though. Woo, that was bracing. Hey, the murmurs seem to think that you have something to do with these winds. You need to convince them otherwise. I'm just glad you're okay, frankly. Poor little gopher. Just flying through the air. Okay, I guess there's no turning back. Let me make sure there's nothing else over here that I need. But I don't think there is. I think I've talked to everyone. Okay, don't get stuck. That's bad. Okay, I'm just gonna go. That's fine. I'm sure I've got everything. I'm sure everything's fine. Oh no, please. I don't think I was supposed to go back. Okay, phew. Sometimes I'm worried that I'm going to get super stuck and there's going to be like a weird glitch and that's just gonna be it and I'm just gonna be stuck and I'm gonna have to restart. Look, it's the crown I made! It's on the shields now. Okay, we're running towards the crows. Here's a chapter! So something's about to happen. Saint Swithin's Moor.
So, crows are now a force to be reckoned with. Without my help, these moors will be impossible. Those windy birds will send you tumbling through the bracken. But what if the yew could fill the sky with gales and ripple the ground with zephyrs? Yes, that would help you beat a path. But stormy winds need stormy clouds.
Oh, I have to draw a cloud now. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be easy, right? It's just a cloud. Oh no, already messed it up. Oh dear. Oh no, that's terrible. Yeah, we can't. No, we can't. We're gonna R this one. Yeah. Okay, let's try again. Ready? There we go. That's a little bit better. That's good. Okay. That I made.
Yes.
Ooh, they're scary.
Now blow, breeze, and blast.
To use the changing wind, just stroke the touchpad in the direction you want it to go. Ready? Here we go. Oh, try it now. Swipe upwards on the touchpad to scare off the crows. Touching. Go away. Okay, now this is where things get tricky. That's the key to the grocer's barn. You've got to get it back. There's nowhere else to hide. Follow those crows! Okay. Go. This is where things get tricky. Because now I have to control wind. And there's some weird stuff that happens. You'll see. This part I remember because Jason just did this one. Give me that key! You stink! Are you okay? Oh, he's just so scared. Okay, ready? No, I don't need help. Is there anything over there I need to get? I don't think so. Poor guy! Are you okay? Oh, they're so scared. I feel so bad for them. It's okay, don't worry, I will help. There we go. Up we go to this guy. Can, hello? Can I talk to you? No? Getting all the, oh, hello. These crows are vicious. One tried to peck off my friend's face, but it only managed to rip off his mustache. That's pretty painful. I don't know if that's, very good. Let's take a picture. There we go. Don't need to keep it, though. I'll delete it. Thank you! Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Alright, here we go. You stinking crows. Crows are terrible. Oh, gosh. Those poor guys. But how do they stay stuck even after I have moved it? Okay. Well, there's a thing over there. They're upside down. Oh gosh, that was a mistake. How did that happen? I pushed the button, I didn't. Okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. Don't worry, guys. It won't happen again. Look at all these gophers. Are you okay? Are you okay, Paper Lady? Oh. Can I talk to you? Oh, she's so scared. I don't need help. Thank you. Thank you very much. But I don't. I'm just gonna leave the confetti down there. It's okay. Oh, maybe I shouldn't go. Let's get this. Oh, excuse me. There we go. 2 out of 9. Oh, dear. Oh, no, I can't get up there. That's okay. I guess I'll just go up here. See, now we're into a maze of, Oh, dear. I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to hurt you. Oh, no. I made a circle. Okay. I was like, I just have a circle for myself. I don't know how to get through. Let's get this. Be careful not to do anything else. Okay. Ah, that's how you get that. Okay. Look, it's a gopher inside. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to make a origami gopher because they're my favorite. And I'm gonna do it. And, yeah. I will post a picture on Twitter. And it's gonna be good. So they're here. Because they're so cute. I love them. The gophers are my favorite. Ooh, yes, this one. Halt, who goes there? Ah, you're the one who saved the sailing party. Word of your deeds has reached even me, the lonely guard of Ballyfold Banner. I only wish it had the majestic coat of arms. Okay. I'm going to, please, if you please remote, over, yes please, that's never happened before, some weird stuff happening, okay, let's make a bear, okay, ready, my ears aren't even, there we go. Did I mention that my drawing is not the best? We're gonna make him, yellow. Let's make... Oh, well, I can move that. That's an eye. Oh gosh, that's not very good. Okay, make it smaller. Boop. That's huge! Why is it so big? Oh gosh. Oh, his eyes are uneven. Huh. Well, we can take this one. This doesn't look like a bear, does it? Can I copy this? Oh, I see. But it lets me copy this. Oh gosh. Okay, he's going to, not have that one. I'll go ahead and delete this part. Okay, I deleted the whole thing. That's fine. Okay, let's instead make something that I know I can actually make, which is this. It's not, perfect, but, it's okay. There we go. Fixing it. Ta-da! Totally fixed. It's beautiful. It's gonna be fine. It's boring, but that's alright. Yay! Where did that come from? Now we're gonna have hearts everywhere! Because that's one of the only things I can draw. Woohoo, I'm on my heart. I'm going to take a picture of myself on my heart. Let's do tripod. Aww, then I can't see the heart. Oh well, it's fine. Okay, so let's move on. See what else there is to see. Those stinking crows. I'm not even really like looking for them. I just know that they're gonna run away, so. Ooh, there's a present over there. Can I get to it? I don't think so. Maybe over there. Yeah, I think that's how I get over there. Make the grass go down. Give me the key. You stink. You're terrible crows. I don't like crows in real life, honestly. Whoa. That's fine.
Scraps! Where do they come from?
Nothing to do with me. It's those crows. I told you they were cunning.
Fascinating. The messenger and their you are not the only ones working together now.
That's disheartening. Scraps often jump in the air when they're attacking. Use the changing winds to knock them out of the air. Okay. Come at me. There you go. Woo! Goodbye. You're dead. Oh, you stink. Whoops, messed that one up. Ouch! Go away. Hit that. Forget it. Ah! Ouch! Oh, I missed. Aha, I can pick him up though. Goodbye! Why do you keep bringing more? No! Oh, I keep missing. That's not very smart. There we go. Is that it? Please? Over here! Hey, I'd love to come over. Okay. What? Camera? See? I can't see.
Oh.
I guess I can't get over there. That's kind of sad. Maybe I should have tried to get over to that other present first. Or maybe I can go this way somehow. Or something. I guess we will see. Uh-oh. There's a squirrel in here. Hello. Hi, you lost all your color. It's okay. I will help you. There you go.
Look at him, he's so cute.
I'll keep that one. Okay, let's go that way. Why'd it lead me to nowhere? Oh, I see. Okay. Ready? We're gonna fall to our death. Ah! That was actually scary. I thought we were. I was just joking at first, and then it was black. Here we go now. How do I get in here? Come on. Uh-oh. Oh no. I hope I'm not stuck. Did I goof? No. It is okay. How do I get in there? Oh, I see. I can't do that yet. Okie vine. This game really wants you to come back and replay levels. Like, once you have all of the skills, I guess, or whatever. But, I don't really think about doing that usually. Ah! Where? There. saved it. Where's the other one? You leave him alone, you stink! Go. Die. Poor little gophers. It stinks. Okay, I can get over here from here. Woo! Maybe I can't. Oh no! I'm like, woohoo, I'm making it! Oh no! I'm gonna go over here. Don't be scared, gopher, it's okay. Yes, I have died quite a bit, actually. No, let me through. Ugh. I was so confident, too. I was like, I can do it, and then I didn't do it. And that's okay. Oh, please. I died again. I'm not always very good at platforming, and this is kind of a platforming game, and it's fine. It's gonna be fine. Okay. Thank you for the sad faces, Keen. It's alright. I'm okay. There are actually no consequences for death in this game. Which I'm really okay with. But, oh gosh, this hurt. Sorry, I need a train a minute. Thanks. This is my second time playing it, and I still, yeah, died a lot. Would you get away? Ouch! Ow! Died again. Go away. Ow! Ow! And here comes the death. Dying dead. Okay, you sneaking scraps. Yeah, go away. Go. No, go away. What? It just knocked him out? You're kidding me. Okay, go. Die now. I'm gonna get this present. Oh gosh. I do hope eventually someday I will be better at platforming games in general, because they're just not... I'm not great at them, but that's okay. I seem to have messed myself up to where now I can... There we go, that's better. Now I can get through. Excuse me. Go away, if you do not mind. Thank you, goodbye. Oh gosh, almost fell off that again. Here, is that better? Oh my gosh. Go away. I'm just gonna go get the stuff. Oh no, that's okay. I don't think you've missed anything I've said, Keen. You're going on a trip. Where are you going? When are you going? I did not know about this. Now I know what to do. This is where things get a little bit more difficult. I'm just gonna go wander around and see what other... How did I miss all that confetti over there? Galveston tomorrow, that sounds fun. Are you just going for the day, or are you going for a long time? I miss the beach. I wish I could go to the beach. Oh no, what happened here? weekend. That's so much fun. Ah. I'm glad you get to go on a trip. That sounds awesome. I would love to go for a weekend. My summer body isn't ready yet. What am I going to do? Is anybody ready for summer? Like, honestly, though, like, when they're, like, my summer bod or whatever, like, I don't know if that actually happens. Like, I've never made it to where I'm totally satisfied with how I look by the time summer comes. You just kind of, deal with it. And, I don't know. Oh, this part's hard. I'm blowing the wind the wrong way. Go. Here you go. I know I never feel ready for summer, though, and being in a swimsuit is always awkward, but, you know, you just kind of, stay in the water. And, yeah, that's what I do. I'm just trying not to think about it too much. Oh, can I go up here? There we go. I need to get through. Excuse me. I will take this. 8 out of 9 presents. I think this is the most that I've ever collected in the level before. Oh gosh. Oh no, please. That's terrifying. No. How am I supposed to get rid of these guys? I don't remember. Because the light doesn't work anymore. I mean, I know I'm supposed to wave them around. Or like, oh. Oh, ho. Oh. Can I get you guys to go in there? Aww. Died again. Do I have to go all the way back? Okay. Oh. Okay, scraps. Oh, maybe this is where I need to... No. Maybe. I'll try it. Come at me. Hiya. Oh, didn't work. Ouch! It knocked me off! Oh, dear. You stink. Okay, I know what I'll do. I'll leave you over here. Okay, now I'm gonna pick you up and throw you with you. Yes, you're dead. How do I get rid of you? Because I don't really like you. You're kind of scary. You're a scary hand. Doo-doo-doo. I really don't like that. I don't like it. It's creepy. Okay, let's see what's wrong with this poor guy. Don't worry, it's okay. I'll take your picture and it'll be fine. Ready, go. See? There you go. Now you're blue. Whoa. I really don't know what to do about that hand though. I feel like I've missed something. There's something more I need to do. I remember this hurting. Well, maybe I'm just gonna skip that for now. Hopefully it doesn't mess anything up. Confetti to get. Let's go get that. Okay. Yes. Let's go this way. Ah! This is a dangerous spot for you to be. Okay, go away. Did I go the wrong way? Oh no! I did go the wrong way. Here we go. That's better now. Oh gosh. Could be not. Could be not. Go away. Okay, I got him. Whew. That was the easiest one so far. Okay, thank you. Go over here. Go over here. Oh my gosh. Go away. Come at me. Yeah, I see you. Jump. I dare ya. I dare you, scrap. Okay, fine. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's go this way. Ready? We're gonna roll over the scrap. Did it work? Oh, nope. Wait. No, he's safe right there. The stink. Oh my gosh, that stinking scrap found a way to be safe somehow. Even though I'm supposed to be running over him with barrels. Oy, oy, oy. That's crazy. Okay, we'll roll them back. There we go. Come on. Come on back. Oh my gosh, I can't see. Dang it. It's hard because you have to swipe the opposite direction of when you're of the way you're running. So it's very confusing. A little bit. Please! Okay. No! We went the wrong way! Dang it. Oh no, I was so close. Okay, can I jump up here? Oh. And go up here, and go up there, close enough. Okay, maybe it's easier on the bigger one? Shall we try it? Okay, woo, did it. Those crows are so pesky, I forgot about them. How annoying they are. Hello? Can I talk to you? No? Okay. Go up here. Jump. Can I talk to you? No. See, I'm not even paying attention to what the crows are doing because I know they're just gonna run away anyway. Oh my gosh. Ah! Please. No, I don't like this one. No, I don't want you to be. No. Ugh. Ah! Oh my gosh, these are eating me alive. Stop! Ouch! I'm just gonna keep doing this. Okay, we're passed out. There we go. We're passed out. There you go. Oi! Hello, squirrel. I'm so sorry I was too distracted by the companion app to help you out there. It's so much fun. One of you can play while another you can change the world around them. Well, you're really trying to get me to use the companion app, but you see, it's just me playing, and it's too confusing otherwise. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, well. Quick! Ah! Go! gonna drop stinking scraps on me. Go away. I hate you. Okay, I don't hate you, but I don't like you. That's for sure. I know these are all messed up. Okay, go. Quick. Isn't it enough? You're messing me up. Go away. What? Come around anyway. Oh gosh, really hot. Go! Ah! Okay. That was scary. Go, go, go. I did it! Yay. Oh, oh. I'm just gonna do this the entire time. Go, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Thank you. Okay, go. Run! Ah! Gary. Oh, please. Hello, I'm out adventuring. Be back later. The misplaced gopher. I remember this one. The misplaced gopher was one I tried to do and I messed it up and then it was really sad. I just don't know if I'll be able to do it again. Hello. Hi. So you want me to come up there? Okay, I guess. Whoa. I'm wrecking your house. I hope that's okay. Whee. Hello. You're trying to reach the crows? Not unless you grow wings. A mighty gust of wind blew the path away so no one can get across. Wait, I've been struck by inspiration. Stand there and hang on. We'll wait for a gust of wind to fill the sail. Okay, ready? I'm gonna do it. Here we go. Oh, dear. You sacrificed your house for me! Thank you! That's kind of crazy. The stakes of this game are real. Your soul getting lost, people are like messing up their houses for you. It's crazy. That crow is taunting us, if only we could knock him off his perch. And wipe that smirk off his beak. Oh, that looks like quite a hefty rock. Try throwing that. Let's see if he can hold on to the key then. I'm gonna throw a rock at you. Oh, I don't get to control it. Fine. I guess you can do it, that's fine. Whoa. Oh, I forgot about this part. Power of the throw force. The rock is now in your control. Yes, it is. Try to throw back into the world, aim the sight at the crow, and swipe upwards on the touchpad. You did. The crows have hidden the key in the tree. You will need to use the throw forth to throw the squirrels into the tree to find it. Okay. Hold your controller up and press square to throw it into your controller. Now, it's... It's in my controller, so it sometimes will make noises and will vibrate whenever it does it. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Nuts, no key here. Try throwing my squirrel friends and keep looking for the cracks in the tree. Okay, squirrel friends, get ready. I don't need help, thank you. No, come here. Come here. I killed him. It's your fault, you shouldn't have run away! I need your help, stinking squirrel. Okay, No. Come here. See, the gophers are nice because they don't run away from you. Come on, squirrel, where'd you go? There you are. Okay, come here. There we go. Okay. What do you think, squirrel friend? It's not here. Where did they hide it? Hey, other squirrel friend, I'm sorry, but you're about to be thrown into a tree. I know you don't want to. Where is it? Okay, let's see. Where's the other one? Is there another crack that I missed? There it is. There you go. I found it! Excuse me, but the crows have smashed it up. It won't open anything anymore. Well, that stinks.
Atua, do not mourn the loss of a key. Such trinkets are not needed when you've a friend as powerful as the
you what? You must be joking. Wind's no use against those crows.
Oh, yes, yes. But now, the you can blast away inside the barn and find something that scares away those crows once and for all.
Well, if that's your plan, you'd better hurry up. Those crows are in a riot flap. You know what they say? There's nothing worse than an angry crow!
Shouts disapprovingly, indeed. Okay, so that entire level was basically pointless. Yay! Because all you had to do was learn wind, and now you have to go right back, and you still don't have the key that you were chasing all those crows for. Leave me alone. Leave her alone, too! You all stink. You're terrible crows. Terrible, horrible crows. So slow running! Come on, Atua. Let's go. Keep it moving. Oi. Hello, gopher friend. Ready, go! Oh, do I have to throw something in there? Yeah, I think I have to throw this apple. Ready, go. Oh. Yeah, go away. Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna throw this apple now. Oh, excuse me, gopher. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Goodness. I'm starting to get sleepy. Look, I made it. I'm right back where I started. Oh, I thought I would be swept into the hole in the sky. That's where the sprout is coming from. You're not the one who left it open, are you? See, we've already talked to you. I'm sorry. It doesn't want you to go back over there. Okay. I think we're gonna go into Beware the Winds. I think we're going to get into the grocer. And then I think I might call it a night, honestly. I'm starting to get kind of tired and I do have work in the morning. Stinking work. Let me see though, what happens if I... Oh, I can't do those yet. Dang it. Stinkity stinks. Still don't have that part yet. Get away, crows. Leave these nice people alone. What? The key has been smashed to pieces. Oh no, how will we get the grocery barn now? Those crows will have our souls for sure. It's okay, leave it to me. I don't need help, thank you. Oh yeah. Come. Get inside! Go! Okay. Well, we are inside the grocer's barn now. Let me see if there's a... Okay. You didn't let any crows in, did you? The barn must be kept strictly crow-free or we're all doomed. yes, here's my chapter. Alright, well, I think I'm actually going to go ahead and call it a night, because it is 11:15 for me, and I'm starting to get a bit tired. Oh, yay, yay. But thank you to everybody who came on to watch me stream. Thank you so much, Keen, for chatting. I appreciate it. He gave me something to do while I felt like I was just awkwardly talking to myself. So thank you. And thank you, Jason, for watching me as well and being my IT tech support, because goodness, I have needed it. But yes, thank you everyone who came in, and I will be streaming again on Sunday with Jason to do some more Lego Hobbit, so that'll be fun. But anyway, thank you everyone who came in to watch me stream. I'm gonna go ahead and get this turned off, but thank you everyone. I hope to see you on Sunday. Okay, goodbye.
Oh, look at this. It's Atois' journal of how things are progressing.
Oh dear, we can't.
This'll let you continue your adventure or revisit parts of it. There's all sorts of information and memories in here. Have a leaf through it.
Okay.